The Temptations is my life. I got to meet Dennis Nichols for the first time in my life. He's a mentor to me, a hero to me. I even got him on my song, and I love Dennis Nichols in my life. The Temptations of my life. And that's what I just wanted to have this property on the same stage. I met Melvin Franklin before he passed away. And let's not also forget Richard Street.
Richard Street.
Also from The Temptations, great guy.
All right.
Thank you.
Y'all ready for the legends? Tonight, there's Paul Williams here, y'all. Paul Williams Jr. is in the building. The legacy lives. That's gonna do it for me and Lou. Who's next, baby? This is Evans and
The Temptations Review.
Y'all give it up. Y'all give it up. Son of a preacher man. From Motown's original boy band. He's here with his new partners in crime. 14 gold albums. He's a 5-time Grammy Award winner. He's been inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, he's responsible for hits like Ball of Confusion, Psychedelic Shack, I Can't Get Next to You, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome The Temptations Review, featuring the living legend himself, Mr. Dennis Edwards!